32 pounds. Consolation round. It's Nick Farinelli from Olentangy in the blue. And his opponent looking for a quick takedown. That's Javon Jones from Nodonia. And he does get the takedown. This match brought to you by Smitty's Corner Rugs. And Farinelli on the bottom, down by two early on in this match. Giving up a takedown in the first. Looking for a stand up here. Jones looking for a hard ride and possibly a turn. Jones from Nordonia, able to get a 45-second ride so far in the second period here. And the senior from Olentangy not able to get his legs under him. Inside a minute now, left in the second period. Fighting off a turn here, 45 seconds left. He's got to stay sound here, not giving up a turn. Second period, Nick looking for an escape. Down by two. And now near fall points going in favor of Jones. Two near fall. So Farinelli down 0-4. We're going to go neutral here to start the third. To secure the takedown, Farinelli down by six. 1:33 left in this match. And possibly in the career of Nick Farinelli as an Olentangy wrestling brave. 1:14 left. Thank you. 31 seconds left. Nick Farinelli down by six. He's going to take the down position. Jones with the alternative start there. Goes right back to the waist, big lift. Farinelli looking to get out. 20 seconds left for Nick Farinelli as he is going to end his career as an Olentangy Brave here with a state qualification berth, coming to the Shotstein Center for the first time and reaching that goal, and obviously wanted to do better here at the state tournament. However, the young man, Nick Farinelli, has a lot to be proud of in the career that he put in and all the hard work he put in. Thank you, Nick, for everything you've done and for being the brave that you are.